Hello, this is Viewler, and welcome back to Let's Play EquestriaBound. Last time, we visited Moonhattan and destroyed Discord. And then we got summoned to Fluttershy's little desert hole. For reasons. Also, because our mother, Derpy, dropped a rainbow-flavored food machine down here. So, we have to go find that, too. Yeah! Take this instant death. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill everything. That would be silly. Oh boy, monkeys. You have a trot sandwich. Oh, I really should... I don't have one. I won't move. What do you want? Picnic lunch, I have one of those. Or not. I have a chicken to sell. Okay, so basically this cave is just a whole bunch of you need to trade something to a monkey. If I were smart, I would go get a list. But I do know there's one item that I would need the what's-her-face for. Not what's-her-face, but I have to go in there for her. But you can pretty much buy everything at this little town, or this little store right here, or at least nearby. Offhand, I can think of three items, maybe? But once you get one item, pretty much all the other items are also down there. You're not who I want. I need a trot sandwich. And a picnic lunch. No, I don't want it. But if I keep having to go back and forth, I'll just, you know, cut things. Yeah, it's kind of silly for me to just keep, you know, going back and forth. But I'm pretty sure every food item they want is there. But not all of them want a food item. Trot sandwich. Great. Whoa, there's a banana inside. What do you guys want? I'd like to have a cheese pizza. No, I only have a veggie pizza. Yo-yo. I don't have a yo-yo. I don't know which size is a cheese pizza. I'm going to assume the smallest size. Also, if the monkeys don't want to move away from the doors, just go in the last room and they'll sit, like, right there. There's a cheese pizza inside. Works for me. I got a cheese pizza. Can you give me one? Yes! Can now. Like that. The monkey didn't want to move. But if I go back, he'll be standing next to... Or I'll be standing over here. Kia, 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 kia. Whoa! There's a cold remedy inside. I am Sun Wukong, the Monkey King. The only item here to suit for me is a king banana! Can you give it to me? I don't have a king banana. It's so hot in here, I can't stand it. If you have a wet towel, can you give it to me? I don't think I have those anymore. Pretty sure I actually yet. Pretty sure I never picked any up. I feel like I'm melting. I think the guy with the king banana is the one that I need to stuff. Let's go back in the other path. No. Back to the other side. Like I said, to the best of my knowledge, everything you need will be in here somewhere. It's a matter of where is it? Oh, I want to measure something. I don't have a ruler. No. You need a quarter memory, I bet. Blech! Tastes bad, but worth it! Whoa, there's picnic lunch inside. We don't need the picnic lunch anymore. Up and down, up and down. I'm having fun with my yo-yo. You know what else would be fun? Being a dragon? I hear there's an item here that can turn you into one. So you can have my yo-yo. No question, I'm a monkey. You have too much stuff. Fine, I'll eat the picnic lunch. I don't need that anymore. I don't know if you have to give the item that turns you into a dragon to him, or if you need to save it for later. Okay, where's the guy that wanted a yo-yo? Last guy wanted a ruler. You? Yo-yo fun time! What's in here? A ruler! That's not as exciting as they made it sound. My biggest issue with this place is the back and forth. But at least some of them just lead to dead ends. You want the ruler. Yeah, that one kind of left me no choice. Stick of butter. What can I safely get rid of? I need the banana for later. Well, let's see what's in here. There's the wet towel. What do you guys want? I love cupcakes. So sweet and tasty. Will you take the gigantic cupcake? Yay! Banana, banana, banana. I love bananas. There's a flame pendant inside. I think that might be the item that turns you into a dragon. It's equipped on your body, it protects you from fire attacks. And it can interfere with Pegasus' flight. In other words, don't equip it on Scootaloo. Actually, I don't know. That's new to me. Where did I leave it? Flame pendant. Yeah, I will take it. underground trash can. There's a broken tube inside. Bloom takes it. Which is exactly who needs it. Well, let's see if I... guessing I can pick up this wet towel now. Or I need to go into a long hallway. And just stand here for a moment. Maybe this room isn't big enough. This should be. Or maybe not. What am I selling again? Come on, person wanting to buy shit. I don't remember what I'm selling. I guess I was selling the sweater. Okay, back into the hole. And let's get this damn wet towel. Why should I spend money on a wet towel when I can get a perfectly free one? I think it was in the other one. Hello, butterfly. Why are you so excited over everything? Let's hope this is the last thing. Oh no, I guess I need that King Banana still. I don't remember which one it was from here. You want the King Banana. Or it's time trying to gain weight. Do you have a stick of butter? Sure. I'm very graceful. You know that if you eat a trout sandwich, you can earn really fast? I really want to try one someday. Do I have one? No. Let me go check Stick of Butter's hallway. Hello. One of my friends can use the teleport. What? You've never heard of it? Then I'll give you King Banana. That didn't make sense, did it? But anyway, I'm attractive, don't you think? No. Okay, we got the King Banana. Yes, King Banana. I think I remember reading there in EquestriaBound there's a glitch where he'll accept a regular banana. Oh, I've died and gone to monkey heaven. Here, have a wet towel. Trash? Neutralizer. Okay then. That just gets rid of debuffs, or buffs on enemies if I recall. Cupcake! Don't need that anymore. So let's see what's down this hallway. I love Fluttershy more than anyone.
No, you don't.
She's a friend to all animals. She loves to try around ponies, though. Giant wooden cupcake blocking my path. I think I know how to handle that. Once I actually chase a character who has it. Brain food lunch. I'm probably not going to be using the disco ball. Plus, I think I need inventory anyways. What's in this one? Ooh, I do want that. Oh, you came. I really hope you would come here. I'm not brave or strong or a fighter, but I want to help. I can't come with you. I'd only get in the way. But I hope I can help you in some other way. There's a treasure chest here with something I hope will help you. Oh, I think someone left this package here. It has your name on it. It looks like you don't have any space. You should throw something away. Or not. Whatever you want. I think you want this.
Do I expect it? Oh, let's go give that one person, that one monkey, that thing they want.
Monkeys! They are made of monkeys!
How's trash can?
Haven't found the trot sandwich yet, though.
I think you're the trout sandwich one.
No. Are you?
Yes, that's exactly it. I want you to stay slow. No, gotta go fast. Gotta go slow.
I'll find you, monkey, that I have something that you want.
Twists and turns are my master plan, and you will find the elements back where you began.
Oh wait, that's Discord. There. Not there.
I remember what I picked up at someone once. As though I got something at someone once.
Is it you?
No.
What did I even get?
The trot sandwich.
Oh! I feel stupid.
Yep, I already passed that one, didn't I?
Not that I'll remember where he was.
This place is a maze.
I've already lost track of where I'm at, so... Okay, we're back at Fluttershy's room.
Which means you should not be too far away, Mr. Trot Sandwich Desirer.
The only use for a trot sandwich in the game, people.
I will find it. Hard to tell where I'm going when I've opened all the damn boxes. I thought I just... I don't even know where I'm going anymore, do I? I probably could look up a guide. Oh, that's the entrance. This isn't as big as I thought, but it's still twisty. It's always in the last place you look, because if you already found it, why are you going to keep looking? Is this one the entrance? I didn't see that one, but not bad experience, but there you are, you little bastard. Yay, time to run. Bag of Dragonite. That's the thing that turns you into a dragon. We'll be keeping that for later. But in the end, that means I also have to throw something away anyways. Now let's see if I can find my way back to Fluttershy. I think I'm almost there. I kinda wish I had an exit mouse right now. There we go. Okay, I gotta get rid of something. Guess I'll dump a magic caramel. Or a secret herb, I mean. Yay! As much as I love you, Fluttershy, I trust you in something. I think you got the rainbow injector. There you're gonna have a lot of trouble. I'm sorry. I couldn't help more, but I just get in the way. That's why I asked Twilight to help you. I'm sure she can teach you some magic that will help. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Yes. Good. I already spoke to Twilight. Let's go to the Ponyville Library and talk to her. If you want, then you're ready. And we are going to go to Ponyville Library off-screen. Well, I'm going to the library on-screen. I'm just not traveling there on-screen. Oh my god, it's been forever since we've been here. We should visit more often. Twilight, I need your help. Oh, Dinky! Fluttershy had one of her animal friends give me a letter saying you were coming. She didn't think you may be able to use a teleportation spell. If you can, you'll be anywhere you've been previously. This will take some time and effort, but it will be worth it. Yeah? Working through the night, Bloom fixed the broken pipe. Shield killer. Now that's something useful. Yay, studying through the night, I learned teleport alpha. Wow, Dinky, you picked up on that really quickly. Maybe there's a magic cutie mark in your future. And there are a few things to remember. You know, a lot of space to run, so this can't be used indoors. Going in a straight line is easy, but you can turn while you run to avoid obstacles. Why not go outside and try it? I think you have business in Manhattan anyways. I do have business in Manhattan. So now we have the teleport spell, which, as Twilight said, we can use it to go anywhere we have been previously. Unfortunately, you do need a pretty wide berth to use it. So why don't we just start here? That's magic. Teleport alpha. And it doesn't have the human village in it, but I can go to Van Hoover already? That's unexpected. Anyways, let's go to Manhattan. It's usually a nice place to use it all. I don't even know how to use it in Saturn Valley. Hello, Lauren. So, I think we need to rest and restock up on some bottle rockets. Wait, what? I can't use the guy in... What? Oh goddamn, I just realized I don't need to rest. The only spell I've used is teleport because I rested at home back in Ponyville. Good morning! Over 50 and page 23. Wow, that sounds like the news that I heard yesterday. Okay, let's go to the mall. Because we have another boss coming up soon, and to be honest, I don't want to deal with it. It's hard enough on its own. And, well, let me give the rainbow flavored thing to her. What? You have a rainbow injector? May I have it? Or you can answer, she took the rainbow injector. Now I can make rainbow flavored yogurt for my guests. You're so kind, I'll make some for you. Watch out for a super spicy flavor though. Have I also let you visit my room on the 48th floor? My room's on the 48th floor, don't forget to drop by. Yeah, that's how we get up onto the no access thingy floor. Somehow I knew the lights would get turned off in the bar. If you talked to him before the lights went off, he would have been like, I think the lights are going to turn out. Don't need many, so I'm just going to withdraw that much. Now, if it was a multi-bottle rockets, I'd be all over that. But if I recall, those are kind of expensive. Oh damn, I meant to actually store the Dragonite. Oh well. Let me move that Dragonite. Give to Dinky. And one more. Thank you, pal. Now let me leave. Because it's never a good idea to be a filly in one of them places with a secret guy in the back room that's selling highly dangerous weaponry. Yeah, I probably won't be carrying too much money until much later in the game, but since I have teleport now, that may not be a problem. But our current goal now is the Jet Set building. I need a dollar so I can save. It's been a while. Because I did not think of this beforehand. You know what? Why don't we actually just cut this a little early? And in the next episode, we will actually take on the Jet Set building. So, this has been VLair. I hope you enjoyed, and have fun.